हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. वेलकम टू द अनदर ऑनलाइन वीडियो ऑफ आरसीआई एजुकेशन हब बंसूर. ओके, सो बिफोर दैट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द C3 साइकिल और केल्विन वेंसन साइकिल. वी डिस्कस दैट हाउ डार्क रिएक्शन टेक्स प्लेस. सो इन द डार्क रिएक्शन इट इज टेक्स प्लेस थ्रू थ्री पाथवे. फर्स्ट C3 साइकिल और केल्विन वेंसन साइकिल, अनदर C4 साइकिल और इट इज नोन एज हैच स्लैग साइकिल, एंड नेक्स्ट वन इज नोन एज CAM, क्रुसलेसियल एसिड मेटाबोलिज्म. सो इन हैच स्लैग साइकिल व्हाट हैपन अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस साइकिल, हैच स्लैग एक्सप्लेन्ड दैट इंस्टेड ऑफ PGA फॉस्फोग्लिसरिक एसिड विच इज फॉर्म्ड एज ए स्टेबल कंपाउंड इन C3 साइकिल, बट इन दिस C4 साइकिल अनदर स्टेबल कंपाउंड और दे आर सेइंग इंस्टेड ऑफ PGA ऑक्सेलो एसिटिक एसिड इज फॉर्म्ड. So that's why they are given name C4 cycle. Okay. In the starting, Caprilov, he studied on the maize leaf and CE cortex. Korschak, he studied on the sugarcane leaf. But the proof was given by the Hatch and Slack in 1966. They explained and they state that the first stable compound for formed during the reaction is oxaloacetic acid. Okay, here they also explain about the special structure of the C4 plants, that C4 plants having the two photosynthetic cells, one mesophyll cell, okay, and another bundle seed cell. They having two types of chloroplast. Mesophyll cells having small chloroplast with grana region. Okay, they having the well developed grana region where light reaction takes place. Whereas in bundle seed cell, they arranged or they are showing crayon anatomy. It means they arranged around the vascular bundle in the form of single or two layers. Okay, so they are showing crayon anatomy. It is the special type of anatomy which is found only in the C4 plants. As this cycle mainly takes place in monocotyledons, so they have the crayon anatomy. So mesophyll cell having small chloroplast which having well developed grana region where light reaction takes place. Whereas in bundle seed cell, large chloroplast is there, but grana region is not well developed, so it is the place of dark reaction. Understand? And okay, it is the you can say that it is the site of dark reaction. Understand? And thalacoid present in the form of stroma lamella. Okay, so this is the important about the C4 plants, that they having the two type of photosynthetic cells as well as they showing the crayon anatomy. Now let's discuss about the mechanism of C4 cycle. What happened during the C4 cycle? First, carbon dioxide enter through the atmosphere into the mesophyll cell of the leaf, where they get combined with phosphoenol pyruvic acid, which is 3-carbon compound molecule, in the presence of carboxylase enzyme. And this phosphoenol pyruvic acid converted into the oxaloacetic acid or malic acid. Understand? Here oxidation of NADPH+H positive takes place. Due to that, formation of NADP takes place. Okay, so here oxaloacetic acid later on isomeric or converted into the malic acid or malate. Now this malate enter into the bundle seed cell. Okay, here the decarboxylation process takes place. Okay, decarboxylation process takes place and that carbon dioxide enter into the Kelvin-Benson cycle where formation of sugar happens. And in the same way, happen? Reduction of the NADP takes place. Okay, formation of NADPH plus H positive ion continues. After that, due to the decarboxylation, malic acid converted into the pyruvate. Okay, and this pyruvate or enter again come back to the mesophyll cell, and this pyruvate later on change into the oxaloacetic acid. So this is all over about the C4 cycle. So what is the difference between the C3 and C4 cycle? One thing, in C3 cycle, the first stable compound is phosphoglycerin acid, which is consist of 3 carbon compound. Whereas in C4 cycle, first stable compound is oxaloacetic acid, which is 4 carbon compound. Okay, another in C3 cycle, which is takes place in buttonseed cell, whereas in this it is takes place in mesophyll cell and buttonseed cell both. Is that clear? So this is important. As well as what happened in C3 cycle, the amount, or you can say that energy produced, that is less, whereas in C4 it is large in amount. Is that clear? So it is all over about the C4 cycle. Have a good day, beta. Bye.